Hello, people of the tubes.
Hello, and welcome to Game Squid.
Ready to donate some sperm?
Yeah!
Well, nothing could ever go wrong in a hospital.
Yep.
Why do I have a mouse cursor? Is it gone now? No, it isn't. Oh, great. I think I'll have to restart. Oh, I went to the menu now. It doesn't have a cursor. Great. Look at these windows. Look at these graphics.
Blue tinted windows.
Yes. All the rage.
Can I? Yes!
Hey!
Oh my god! Look at this.
It's like GTA all over again.
Yeah.
Except dead. Kicking women.
God, I don't think you can kick in GTA.
Just punch.
Oh, this is great. The best weapon of all. Oh, what? I have this shit stain of a weapon as well. Ugh.
You can backstab people with it.
Yeah. That looks like a butterfly knife.
Yes.
It is.
Those are amazing.
What are you doing here, Gary?
Stop him.
Oh look, he's got a bandage. Now he's not dead anymore, of course. I'm gonna shiv you.
He was faking death.
Yeah. Ooh, food.
Yummy.
Oh, is that all the fast food I had?
Yeah. At least you're in good health.
Great. I've only had a weapon.
Yours knife weird liver.
Sisters are what I don't have. Oh no, people are dying. Why are people dying in a hospital?
That's what happens when you stop treating people.
Look how he holds the scissors too.
Yeah.
Right in front of that woman.
Stab her.
Oh god, she's speaking in a sped up way. How weird.
Where are you gonna cut with the scissors?
Everything. It's my only weapon currently.
Her dress.
Not including the butterfly knife.
Her clothes.
Oh, I can't get in there. Oh, I can.
Pizza.
I can't reach the pizza.
No.
You must take more that way.
That looks like really good pizza.
Yeah. Oh. All the health.
Oh my god.
All the scissors.
Oh my.
What scissors?
How did you die here?
Yeah. I sure hope nothing happens to these health packs.
Yeah. The door is gonna open up later, or some level designer is really fucked up. Where to go?
Oh, look at this.
What do you think we're doing in there?
Kick through the window.
More blue tinted windows.
Yeah.
Ooh.
That's where they experiment on people.
Cats.
Mm.
Deadly cats. Paul the Echo. Go on. Yes. That's how fires are started. It's all the handicapped people starting the fires.
Do you just hate it when a handicapped person's leg just suddenly combusts?
Yeah, I think that's actually a James Bond kind of hidden gun in the leg.
The fact is, it's not actually a real leg. It's a fake leg. Yeah. That they attach to their body that's made to combust.
At least it doesn't hurt for them because obviously we've got a cast around it.
Great.
Yeah, it's also fake. It's like a prosthetic.
I'm sure it doesn't have any nerves in it.
Where did I go? Did I just come that way?
Yeah.
Shouldn't the horrible hallucinations have started already? Oh, there we go.
Sample room. Honey, time to get your dick out.
Oh, brilliant.
Damn, this is gonna take a while. Yep,
there's already a stain there.
the cleanest bucket.
Oh yes, what will happen to that poor cat while I'm ranking?
No, the cat starts too.
It deserves to die.
Do not touch chest cats.
No,
do not touch.
They'll give you cancer.
No.
Well, that. No, we're gonna inject sperm into cats.
My god, these cutscenes.
No, these cats are too vicious.
Oh, look, his leg was missing.
There you go. I'm pretty sure that
was some kind of record.
I wonder what he said.
The lobby and pick up my hard-earned cash.
He's really proud of his wanking.
Mm.
Oh, look, a cat.
Mm, touch it for you.
Rawr. I love cats in games.
He's gonna use it as a silencer.
Oh, we'll use these cats.
Oh, a suppressor, jeez.
Oh no, cats have gotten much better than that now. Mm-hmm. Oh, these cats, they're gonna unleash all kinds of hell upon my enemies.
Are you a cat person, Florian? Not dogs?
Well, I have neither, but I would prefer cats, because they're definitely cute too. Oh wait, I guess dogs are cute too, but not always. Advanced ragdoll physics.
Yep. Just kick him in the gut. Clipping them through objects.
Yes. Through the cage.
Pineal gland? What is that? Penis?
Pineal gland. No, it's in my brain! Get it out!
But how do I save in this game? I forgot again.
Checkpoint.
Controls. I don't. Oh, F5.
Yeah, remember?
I do now.
Brain.
You need to find a gun.
Ooh.
You started to trip now.
Yeah, look at all this. It's all rusty and weird. What is this even? Ah!
The window.
Shit, look at them!
Oh, crap! This hospital is actually a fortress for midgets!
Yeah.
Florian, those are the cats.
Yeah. I'm sure I'll use the cats. Oh, that's that place. Why is there no health pipe here?
I guess it's time to leave, maybe?
I'll bet that stairwell
somehow.
Oh, look at that woman.
Oh my god.
So is this like hundreds of years later or something?
No, this is a flash forward. Oh wait, no. Well, it's a nightmare, I guess. God damn it, he's throwing scissors at me as well.
Ah, damn it.
If scissors weren't so shit.
He's been doing it for that long, huh?
Ooh, what the
Postal dude, just jacking off for this long.
Oh yeah.
Yep.
You never know what will happen. Hey, health, go on. I
definitely need more to find more of that.
You don't need health, Florian.
I lost health from that scissor throwing contest I had with that midget.
Yeah. Oh no, someone did too much there.
If only I had a melee weapon that wasn't shit.
Yeah, like a sledgehammer.
Yeah, oh my god, that'd be so good.
I'm sure there must be one around here.
Wow, this is super slippery.
Is that
definitely
your,
not,
is that your
definitely
wanker,
not jizzing.
Yeah, so that must be. Oh god, was that a grenade?
Jeez. Yeah, it's way too slippery to be your jizz.
Oh yeah, that'd be very sticky, wouldn't it?
Yeah. Oh,
grenade! Now you can use a weapon that does slightly more damage.
Amazing.
Hold left.
What is that?
Oh my
grenade?
God, game. It's not called charge, it's called cooking.
Well, I don't know. I think that might be this throw distance. I don't know if I can blow myself up. Actually, why don't I find out?
Oh, that.
Let's see. Oh, no, that's... am I gonna blow? No. Yep, it's just the throw distance.
Ah. Well, I didn't go very far.
Too grenade slippery.
Jump! Oh, that didn't do much. You're down to 51 health.
I know, Nick. Not even the grenades are good.
At least there's plenty of health.
Yeah. Where'd I go?
You call this a nightmare? There's plenty of health.
Oh, yeah.
Well, that's to make you survive longer in your nightmare.
Gonna survive.
No!
Jesus, so much health.
It's a never-ending nightmare.
What, like the never-ending story? Broken.
I'll bet that stairwell door is open now, though.
Hmm. Where the hell am I?
Looks like you're back to... where are you going to donate sperm again?
Shit.
Yeah.
Wait, I don't know. Maybe I'm supposed to, though.
Yeah, I assume that place has changed.
Eh, probably not. I was here, wasn't I?
Oh, that wheelchair there.
Well, I guess that's the only way to go. No, wait, did I go that way yet?
The door shut, I suppose.
Oh, right.
Ooh, jumping puzzle.
God, everything's so weird.
This is where people watch other people perform surgeries on other people.
Yeah, it's a whole audience.
Yeah.
I feel better already. That only sounds mildly disturbing.
And it's back to normal.
Jesus, more health, please.
I wonder why it looks like backtracking now. It looks normal.
Except for the blood.
The doors shut themselves.
Too spooky. Shit, why did I do that?
Oh crap, it's a woman!
No, it's a body.
Grenades would have been more. Oh wow, I found a cow head and all of the donuts in the world.
This level is super generous for food.
And I think it gives me back all the food that I lost when I came to the hospital.
That was a lot of food you had then.
Apparently my wife donated all my food to the hospital.
Oh, you're just gonna give him more calories!
Yay.
What, not to the trash can?
Wait, I need to piss in here.
It's where you had that infection on your penis. And you pissed out acid blood thing.
Oh man, I wish I could piss acid blood again.
I just want to check that you don't have STIs.
Hey look, look at the flaw.
And then it came up positive.
Alright, it's gone now.
I need to make this game more quiet. Car's too quiet. Oh, jeez.
Before you said I was too loud, now I'm too quiet.
Well, make up your mind then.
Make it tip. Drugs. Whatever.
Yes, this time it just gives me drugs.
Pissier, receive drugs. Ooh, that can't be good. Back to this dump again.
Oh, I've still got my hands on.
Looks like the out.
Out the window.
Is there no gun here at all? Oh, here maybe.
Why would a hospital have a gun, Florian?
I don't know, because it's a nightmare. Oh shit!
Hey, put silencer on it.
No, guess not.
Oh, I guess that gun doesn't allow it.
Well, I suppose it could.
Wow, he's taking a lot of hits.
Oh no, it's just that the guns are utterly shit in this game.
You put an awful lot of hits from a shitty gun.
Take off!
You expect a gun like that would to take less hits.
Probably. Ah, shit! Damn it, Shift is not running. Shift is walking slowly in this game.
I am no mentor to your 9,000.
Oh, shit, now I need to piss again.
Much better.
Damn it, I said, don't splash me. Good God, that is disgusting.
I don't think there's a way not to splash this.
There you go.
Is it so loud again? Is that just that part? No,
guess it's just that part.
Ow. Ooh, that can't be good. Well, I pick up the gun, but I won't use it.
Instead, you can use your melee weapons if you have any. Maybe fists or something.
Oh, those are shit as well. Ah, grenades, you fail.
Nice, bro. Oh, he's throwing grenades back at you. Oh, crap! Get up! Oh.
He better have dropped some too. No, of course not.
No, why would he?
Well, normally he does. Oh, shit, that's not a good idea.
Yeah, Frick, right up to close to him.
Huh?
Kid there cat. You go.
Oh.
He looks stuck.
Health. That's the stuff.
Health. More and more health.
Hooray.
I don't think there's anything to absorb fall damage, right?
Oh, I guess not. There
it is. Hmm. It's back to normal. What does it look like out the window now? I wonder.
Oh yeah, let's see if the midgets are dead.
Ooh. Good kitty.
Oh, wow, nope, there's still a dead midget there.
Moving on.
But this is also true. The cats are taking over.
Those bloody paw prints there.
Yeah.
Surgery. Here we
go again. Oh shit. Great. Need to use those worthless scissors.
Hmm.
wire scissors your main weapon, Florian?
Oh, just now. Normally there's all kinds of weapons.
Oh no, you're gonna die. You are so dead.
No!
Yeah, dead.
Oh. Fine, I'll just use the cat. Didn't I have a machete last time I was here?
Why did you die on me, Florian?
Oh no.
You took scissors to the forehead. Here we go again.
I heard it's fatal.
Oh yeah. Might be. Die!
It was rather deep.
There, go get those cats. There, now they're taken care of. And I got new grenades. Oh, shotgun, great, finally a decent weapon. Oh man, just three shots though.
Now you can put a silencer on it, I think.
Oh yeah. here we go.
Yeah!
Yay! Oh my god!
No!
That one had a cow head on.
Wow, that missed a blood bar. Oh crap, it's deadly.
Yeah.
Maternity ward. I don't like
holding that cat by its ass.
It's on my gun.
It's a bit suppressed the noise from it.
Yeah.
You're pointing the gun up its ass.
Yes. You want me to fire the gun?
Yes.
I will. I only have 6 shots though.
Not now, boy, because he has limited shots.
I'm not even gonna kill this woman. I'll just piss on her. Get out of the way, woman.
I think she liked it. She was like turning around so you could get every angle.
Out of the way, Jesus Christ.
No, what are you doing? I'm just here to piss on people.
Oh, don't point your gun at me.
Oh God.
Now you got 4 shots, apparently.
Piss on the cats.
No.
Piss on the cats. Well, that won't actually do anything, and now it's stuck.
Guess it's time to go forward.
Shit, how do I leave? Oh, kicking, right.
The door, maybe?
No, get back, cat.
I want this cat on my gun.
I don't think I've ever thought I heard that sentence before.
Yeah.
Quick, move it off.
Cat on my gun. Right away, sir.
Oh, more gun. Great.
Quick, move it off. You must escape this hellhole.
I wonder if the other cat's still here.
Because hospitals in geese games are always bad news.
Oh, yeah.
Hospitals are just always bad news in general.
Calm,
why would you ever go to a hospital unless it was for something bad?
I've played Fear 2, I know where this is going.
Ooh, armor, great.
Didn't you just say, it is a conveniently very, like, well-equipped hospital.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
None of the ones I go to have, like, armor and shotguns.
What the hell?
Oh, no, that guy is poorly textured.
Oh my. Yes. So is everything else. But maybe, yeah. I bet it was considered very well defined in this game.
There you go.
Oh,
now
no.
Stay on my spot.
No.
Wow, you died incredibly fast then. Another
second. Yeah. The poison from these cow heads is insane. Have some cats.
Yummy.
Come on. Yeah, that's right.
Splat.
I hate these things.
He looks pretty dead.
He's having fun with that cat.
That one's dying.
Oh, good kitty. Yes, return to master.
Mm-hmm. Move it all.
He's melting. Invisible.
Oh,
invisible,
no.
Enemies?
Kind of.
Amazing.
You're almost dead.
I feel better.
No.
There. Fast
eat fast food.
I feel better. Oh, there was med kits right there.
Eat all the fast food.
Get those calories down, yeah.
Damn it, nurse.
Fast food is amazing for you.
Oh, yeah.
This game proves.
It was like all that health back then, now you've got no health around.
Yeah. Maybe I should go all the way back, eh? Oh, right, that cat died quite fast.
I'm pretty sure that's impossible. You can't jump up where you jump down, anyway.
No.
Oh, yeah, probably not.
No, I don't want to be stuck with this gun. Anything else, literally.
Screw that room. Ooh, you can use it as a disguise.
Ooh.
A disguise? What?
Put it on.
I don't think so.
Put it on. Put it on.
Oh, Molotovs.
Ooh, gasoline.
Or eat it. You can eat it.
Bunch it.
Look at it.
It's very yummy. Start with the eye.
Oh, you can throw it. It's like a smoke grenade.
Yeah. Deadly smoke. That makes you vomit. Vomit blood.
Sounds painful.
Yeah.
Like hematemesis.
Ah! Grenades!
Oh crap, more grenades! Oh my god! That Jesus. That destruction though. Die.
God damn, it's worst weapon ever. I don't even know how it can be this bad. Why did I even try using this weapon? I might as well set them on fire.
My guess. Oh, petrol.
Ah, oh, shit, now it's running to me.
No, you're gonna die. No. Wow, he saved himself.
Oh, shit, he stopped. He's not wet anymore. God damn it.
They always chase after you.
It's so annoying, that.
We're too self-aware.
Oh, great, one more.
Lights up. Run.
Oh god, what the fuck?
Oh my.
Oh no, there's another one. Match.
No, Florian.
Oh.
Run. Checkpoint reached. Looks like we can't get you now.
Hopefully.
More gasoline. That's always the answer, Florian. More gasoline.
They're throwing grenades at me after all. There, now this gun will be useful for something. There.
Hopefully. There you go.
I can kill kittens at least. Oh, not even in one shot, though.
Pretty tanky cats, then.
Nicer texture, too.
Yeah, maybe realistic.
Ooh.
Have you ever shot a cat with a gun before?
Maybe.
It's a chrome cat.
How many times does it take?
Oh, hard to tell, I guess. Depends where you hit.
If that cat had a chrome texture, it wouldn't look awesome.
Oh, it was animated, though.
Yeah.
That doesn't count.
Those poor frames.
What the animation?
It's gonna take a couple of your frames per second to take.
Yeah, you gotta go find a cat outside and see how many times.
Yeah. Shoot that cat.
Ain't out yet.
Yeah.
Are you out yet?
No. Look at this.
Into the sewer.
Yes, the meat sewer. Oh, really?
Oh, you're dead. Instant kill.
That didn't look that deadly.
Sort of did.
Yeah.
Well.
Looks pretty disgusting, Florian.
Why, are you able to walk in it here? Didn't you
just say? Not as deep.
Great.
There you go, you made that jump. Go there.
Shotguns.
Ooh.
Shells.
Oh, great, and of course I'm gonna need it too.
32 shotgun shells. Oh, these guys are painted blue. Oh, that was a good shot.
It's a full body tattoo, man.
Yeah. They all have grenades.
It's a costume.
Now they're melting.
Good. teach them.
Wait, they're melting?
Yes. What? Look at them.
I see. That is weird.
Yes, I'll say.
She eats some donuts, though.
Why do they melt?
Because they're all figments of imaginations.
Go.
Is that what it's based on? Your imagination, Florian?
No, just this DLC part.
Fleshy walls.
Yeah.
Quite interesting.
You're in the womb!
Yeah, I'll say.
your own womb.
No, you must fight these kitties.
Wow, I should have lots of shotgun.
Oh god, so many animations! No!
The walls are melting!
Oh boy.
God, it's so white.
The blue altar. My grandmother could beat the game if
she saved as much as you did. Calm down, cat. I might need you.
Are you still in the hospital? This is like Outlast. Come on.
Oh god, Outlast.
At least there aren't crazy people.
Oh my god, finally a weapon. Oh my
Instead
god.
There's crazy cats.
Well, there's crazy midgets.
Oh yeah, baseball bat.
Oh.
Everything's on fire. Yes, cat, come here.
Watch out for us spinning ones.
It should calm down any moment. There we go. 7 cats.
Catch them.
Catch them all.
8 cats.
Gotta do it.
I was here, okay.
Yep. Oh, fire!
Jeez.
It just goes on.
Oh my. There's my weapons. Great. Rocket launcher of uselessness.
Oh yeah. And your radar, better not forget about that.
Yeah, all those useless items.
Get your melee weapons out.
There we go.
And such. And your scythe. Yeah, pull out the scythe.
Yeah.
Oh.
Pull it out.
Wee.
Be the Grim Reaper.
You destroyed that. Oh no. Yeah, I guess you did.
Oh god.
Oh, I thought she was completely split in half then.
Yeah, but she just bugged through it.
Yeah.
No problem.
Voltage. Oh crap!
That was loud.
Whoopsie.
A fire.
Oh, gee, the entire thing's on
I
fire.
I wonder
now.
If I can go through here.
Probably not.
Wow, I thought it would kill me.
You'll need to extinguish yourself a lot.
Yeah, no problem. Hey, grenades. No, I am already full of them, okay.
Oh crap, what's that?
Really, door?
Thanks, door.
Wow.
There you go. Oh boy, you made it out, Jesus.
Finally, and look at this amazing this amazing place now.
I know.
Wow, it just loaded.
Ooh,
where
machete.
Are all the people?
Yes.
Oh great, more cats.
Oh crap, Catmageddon.
That wouldn't be that bad.
Wow, you sliced that cat. And that one.
Look at these physics.
And those Gibbs.
Look, Florian, I didn't know you were like telepathic. Look at that. Look at that scythe holding.
Yeah. I don't see the problem.
He's
holding
it. Why does the handle curve up?
Well, they kind of have that curvature, don't they?
That's where you hold it.
Okay. So you don't hold it on the like actual body of it?
No. Have you never seen one of these?
Not really.
Wow.
Why would I?
Look at this. There. Yeah, there's these handles.
Okay.
Come here, woman.
Cut in half.
And his leg comes off.
Great. Can I throw the machete? Yes.
Yeah.
Oh god.
Oh god. It's a freaking.
It's a boomerang.
Well, that's entirely safe.
What are your objectives on this day?
Oh wow, another machete. Great.
Dual wield. Come on, Florian.
You already have one of these. Great.
Aw.
Oh, this time. Oh, there's no more objectives, this is just linear maps now.
That's the way you're supposed to go now.
I'm sure there's only one way to go.
More health.
Come back. Oh, you're back out of the hospital.
Who needs hands?
And legs.
Or legs.
And arms. And
or
heads.
Head.
Oh shit, I went circular.
Yeah.
Such directions, Florian.
Yeah, I think it must be up this horrible.
I wanted a line, but I drew a circle. What do I do?
What?
You should pull out Scythe again.
I don't know. This is better because it comes back by itself.
That's sort of an interesting thing. But it does
back.
Yeah.
You cannot escape with a machete. Yeah.
No. The machete of death.
Ugh.
You always get it back, no matter what.
She knows what's up now.
Yeah, you come between me and my machete, come on.
Mm-hmm. Oh, dead.
great. Man, I'm starving. Is this the way? Oh wait, no, this is locked. Where do I go, indeed? Well, there's no map. The map has disappeared.
Follow the streets.
Fine.
Ultra fucks. Ultra flicks.
Great. Oh yeah, and then it's just spelled like fucks because the font.
Yeah.
Ah, jeez. Hospital.
Where's the exit? Where is the way out of this area?
There is none.
Escape.
You can never leave.
We need to get out of here, Florian.
Yeah, I'm sure it'll go this way now.
Ooh.
There's... Oh, yeah, that's the way.
Hooray!
Whee!
Get out of this mess.
Double kill.
Look at all these people.
Just one this time. You suppose
this is he didn't go anywhere. Neither did he and him.
How do you like Postal, Kyle?
It's interesting. Uh-huh. Is there an actual plot to this, or just murder cats?
Well, my wife shot me in the head after I'd done all the missions, and this is where the DLC starts.
Oh, quite interesting. So what, you're dead, or you just got shot in the head and lived?
I just had a head wound that makes me see visions of bloody things.
Of course.
Yeah.
What do you want, Postal dude?
Oh look, it's this waiter is doing perfectly fine.
My type is definitely not thing intimidating. I'm sure he's fine. He just wants small fast food.
Oh yes, wearing zombies, I almost forgot.
I forgot where you got that head wound from.
From my wife shooting me. Off screen.
Oh, that was on Friday, weren't it?
Yeah.
I remember that.
She must not have liked the flavour of my dick when it was pissing poison.
Yeah. I could feel that.
Oh, mad cow Tourette
zombies. He doesn't like where this is going. Oh no! She's fucking him in the head.
No, he's still alive.
Surprise!
Oh, how convenient.
Oh, shot his head.
But now the head has respawned. Oh no, they're melting, great.
His head isn't.
Yeah, just gonna shoot that head. That's all.
Oh no, you need to kill 20 zombies. There's one.
There's the head. Oh no, it's alive.
Nope, not anymore.
The only way to kill them. Great.
Oh no, you're getting hurt. Gotta eat the donuts.
Yeah, not yet. Luckily, they're easily killed with sledgehammers, because that just vaporizes the head.
Oh yeah. You should use that.
Yeah.
Or you could use a shotgun.
That too, but what's the fun in that? Melee weapons are far superior.
Ooh,
what's this?
A burger?
Drugs.
Weird. Oh, full
Eat
ammo.
It.
Must be shotguns.
Shotgun shells? Come on. There you go, bashing more heads. How did we not prepare these people for this?
Yeah, easy, just smash the heads.
Ooh, there's also a baseball bat I have too.
Yeah, good thing I already have one. Oh my, what's up here? Oh, more zombies.
Oh, it's, up. It's head bashing time! Oh my. Nice little attacking.
Yeah, it hit me though somehow.
More shotguns!
Great, Molotov.
I guess we were prepared with shotguns, I suppose.
Yeah, luckily.
Shotguns for Sledgehammer. Sledgehammer wins.
Clearly. Can accurately vaporize his head from here.
That guy was looking at me. He must have been a zombie.
Clearly.
He was looking at me funny.
Wow.
We should kill him.
Right, I guess I need to kill all the zombies.
Wow, she doesn't care. Oh, never mind, she's dead.
How many are there?
20.
Oh yeah, I guess. I think 16. They might multiply though by themselves.
You're at 17, come on.
18.
Yeah, I think these were just regular people a second ago.
19.
No, let's just one more.
Oh, kill yourself, man. Florian. That's the last one.
Oh god, now I won't have a hammer. Or will I? Oh god, an actual tank that moves. Flop.
I guess that guy's flanking you.
Oh, he wants me to smash some cow's heads.
I like that idle animation for Postal, dude.
Oh no.
He just sways a bit.
Yeah.
Oh crap, what's going on here?
Yeah.
Oh, you don't have your hammer anymore.
I think he might give me a new hammer. Yeah, convenient.
Oh yeah, look at that.
Yes, yeah, definitely wants me to kill the cows with the hammer.
Thank you.
Any questions? And why are the cows supposed to die?
They gave the zombies the mad cow disease.
Oh, of course.
That's why they're zombies.
And he's running off like a pussy.
Yeah.
Completely perfect.
Look at this cow.
Dead. Smash it.
Ooh.
Now, eat from its corpse, Florian.
Ooh.
I can do better than that. Look what I can do.
Whoa. Oh, man. How am I gonna get that back? Oh, it jumped up.
Oh my.
Yep. Gotta have that.
Look at that cow. He's just like, why would you do this to me? Why would you do this to me, Florian?
It's safe.
Moo.
No.
Come back here with your anus.
Oh, put it out of its misery.
This is not my fetish.
No. Oh. Look at the purple cloud. No. It just hurt at that time. Ah.
Oh no, it's ramming you. Quick, kill it.
Come on. There we go. That again.
Oh, never mind. I guess it's just used with a hammer.
No, oh, there we go. Just took a while.
Yeah, I guess the hammer's way too efficient.
Oh yeah, very good.
No wonder he gave you a hammer.
Yeah.
Kill him! Smack it in the ass!
Oh my god. You have to kill 21 cows?
Yes. Yeah.
That's crazy.
Wow, a scythe does the same job too.
Wait, yeah, not effectively.
What about a machete?
That will just cut it off, but you have to destroy the heads.
Like, even if you threw it at their heads?
Yeah. It'll just cut it off.
Especially when it comes back to you.
Yeah, can I set them on fire? I hope I got all the cows then.
Ooh.
Oh no, not the activists.
What, protecting the animals?
Yeah.
That guy's back again.
Grenades. Wow, this is where he normally introduces grenades. Odd.
Oh god, it's these guys. She's going nuts.
Oh god.
Oh, someone's killing the animals. Let's stop them.
No.
Violence is still the answer.
My cows.
Yeah.
Die!
Set the cows on fire.
Wow, you're almost dead.
Oh shit, am I?
Got 20 health. That stuff really works. Dead.
Great.
Headshot.
Annihilation.
Wow, I got it actually. Ah, zombie cow!
On fire!
They only die if you kill the head, don't cut it off.
Cutting it off is just as bad as not killing it at all.
Yeah, but then you have to find the head if you want to kill it. I feel better already. Was that all of them? Oh wait, I heard a moo. Go on.
Behind here?
Hellbound for leather?
No.
Yes.
Maybe on the roof?
Boring, you can make an entire bodysuit out of all this leather.
Yeah.
Did I just see the counter go up from 7 to 8 now?
Maybe it burned to death.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Oh no, not one of these guys, quick! Oh, you're gonna... You're losing health again.
I only had one pizza, huh?
What about your drugs?
That obviously is fast food. Lame.
Take the drugs. Do them.
Where's drugs here? I want more drugs.
Another sledgehammer.
Don't have enough sledgehammers.
Should try to dual wield sledgehammers.
Oh god. So heavy. Bitch! How dare you set me on fire?
Oh, you're dying.
No, don't die.
My health is going poorly.
Oh no, she's a cow too, kill her!
Oh, here we go. Over the bridge. Oh yeah, too bad these activists don't count. Alright, I guess you could do a run through without killing any people. Shit!
More cows!
That zombie cow would have been. Oh god, there it is! Oh shit! Oh. All the zombie cows!
No, he might instant kill you and you turn you into a zombie.
Yeah, might.
Easy saving.
Good thing they charge towards you so it's easy to hit the heads.
Yeah. I guess you could get them head on then.
Do not throw your damn Molotov. Well, if it were
what,
to run
what is with these activists? They're so pissed.
They're so retarded. They want these zombie cows to be alive.
Why? Is there a new species?
Yeah, look how beautiful they are.
No faith in humanity.
What? What exploded in blood then, if it wasn't his head?
I
gotta find more of that
good. My grandmother could beat the game if she saved as much as you did. I think it's strange.
Oh, armor.
But they put themselves below cows and such.
Yes.
Maybe they've got a pact with the cows.
No, they don't care if they survive, only if the cows survive.
Great.
Yeah.
Because cow surviving is much more important.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, stereo.
Yeah. Florian, weren't we talking about this earlier? You know? About intelligent what? Cows?
Oh, yeah. The cow civilization.
These cows aren't exactly intelligent, though.
But they could become intelligent.
Yeah.
By eating your brains.
Yes.
What will they even do?
We'll gain the knowledge from eating your brain.
What a way it goes now. I'm afraid I might have to go all the way back again because I'm missing lots of cows.
You've been killing too many activists again.
Yeah, clearly. They could have led me to the cows.
Too many activists, not enough cows.
Where are they?
There's one right there.
A cow?
Oh.
Right. Yeah, that one's dead.
Okay.
Oh god, 6 more cows. This could take a while.
Really?
Mm-hmm. I think this might be the end of the area, so I'm probably gonna have to go back and look everywhere.
Sure, big ass area though, ain't it?
Yeah.
Just listen for moon.
Oh, it's just death.
Great.
At least you got armor on.
Yes, no problem. Aha, there's more zombie cows.
Get back here. Dead. Well, almost.
I'll leave it in there for a while so we can look at it later. Oh, that actually cut it off. Wow. Oh shit.
16. 17.
Shit, my weapon. Oh, shotgun, where is it?
Oh no. Oh, nice shot.
Ah! No!
No! All your armor's all practically gone now.
Yeah. Oh god, where's that head? Oh, there it is.
Okay. It did that much damage, huh?
How is it gonna charge me like this?
One more, and you can get your sledgehammer back.
I don't know, man. Look how much it's enjoying it.
Look at those eyes. They're creepy eyes.
Slightly. But the face is very cute. Mm-hmm. Too bad I can't jump on it.
What, and ride it into the sunset?
Yeah.
This sledgehammer in my ass feels so good.
Yum.
Hey, look who's back.
Oh, yes, he's very pleased.
I'm promoting you to chief pigeon relocation. Thank you for pleasuring my cows.
Oh yeah, it's time for the pigeon mission, hooray.
Rocket launcher time.
Ooh.
Let's hope nothing happens to this footage.
Uh-huh.
Ooh. Oh no.
I told you no.
But then...
What do you think this is?
But then, apparently no budget for this amazing mission. The fourth wall broken so sillily.
No! The fuck are you kidding me?
Looks like it's time to go personal again.
So stupid.
You need to call Postal, dude!
Get on fucking line, you want money too!
Oh no!
Cancelled due to budgetary issues.
No.
Ah, oh, that poor mission though.
The best thing ever.
Well, meanwhile, after you kill the pigeons off screen.
Yep. Something certainly happened here.
Wow, that was the most incredible thing I've ever done.
Must have been a big fucking bird, man.
All the pigeons.
It could have been a large super mutant pigeon.
Oh yeah.
What now then?
The phone is ringing.
Hello. Hey dude, this is Vince. I got a job opening for you. Due to some gross fucking incompetence.
Is this Postal 2's budgeting team?
Yeah, it is. Apparently we have to blow up some video game company. Oh no.
Don't worry about it. That's all been taken care of.
Yes. Oh, no.
It's censored.
Oh yeah, suicide bomber. He opened the door for us, great.
Nice.
If only we had some kind of explosive device, so he wouldn't have had to die.
I like how his area is just completely coated in blood.
Yeah, and feathers. Oh wait, those were just temporary.
Ooh, my fire hydrant's even bloody.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Wow, this is just painted in it.
Oh yeah. Well, let's see what we get now. What's in here? Grenade launcher.
You're already at full ammo.
No, silly grenades. Where's my Psy? No.
No, you lost it.
How did I lose it? No.
Did you leave it in a cow?
Oh yeah. But I don't think it fits in a cow. Well, this sucks.
I think I saw it on the side when you were going to the last two cows.
Oh no, why didn't you tell me?
I thought you picked it up when you walked past it.
Right.
Clearly not.
He's not dying? What the fuck, helmet?
No, he's immune to sledgehammer! Not in the leg, though.
No, it still pounced off him.
Ooh, snipe rifle.
God damn it, if I had the size, I wouldn't have this problem.
Need help.
Great. Yeah, you have some cats. Where's the shotgun? There it is.
At least you got a shit ton of shots.
Great. That's gotta apply the cat.
Oh god, it reminds me of Doom 3's shotgun.
Oh yeah, with the cat on it.
Yeah, I'm just thinking about ammo management. Because you could carry so many shotgun shells in that game. It's ridiculous.
Cat save us.
You could carry like 300 shells and you won't be able to use all of them. Because the enemies die quite quickly.
Oh, that works.
And you could be using other weapons. We just have so many goddamn shotgun shells. Also, conveniently, you reload 2 shells at a time.
Did you say Doom 3 or Doom 2?
Doom 3.
Yeah, I really want to play that again.
Doom and Doom 2 only lets you carry 50 shells without the backpack and 100 shells with the backpack.
I thought I had ammo problems at the time, but maybe I remember that wrong.
I always had like 300 shots in Doom 3 though, with shotgun.
Oh, look, it's the hospital again. Good thing.
I'm sure there's no need.
Can I go in there? Guess not.
Yeah.
Well, the game management's right here anyways.
At least it's this way.
Yeah, no problem.
Shotgun again.
Weird.
Strange poster.
Yeah.
Hooray! Homewards! To Censored Inc. Incorporated.
Yes.
Interactive.
Damn it, game development. Why was the pigeon mission censored? Best mission ever.
It could have been a boss fight.
Yeah.
With all that blood.
Yeah.
Ooh, look at this place.
Oh, fast food came out.
Let's have a closer look at that sensor. There.
Bullshit.
Bullfish. Looks like bullfish.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I swear I'm not carrying weapons. Oh no, everyone's shooting me. Maybe I should have just dropped all my weapons.
We know that you're trying to sabotage the game.
Or improve.
At least this isn't Valve's offices.
Oh yeah.
No, don't kill Gabe Newell.
Oh god.
Otherwise Half-Life 3 will never come out.
Oh yeah, I heard a video that it actually probably won't come out. Ever. Because they're too cowardly because of Mass Effect 3 getting all the hate for the shitty ending that it must have had. And they're too afraid that everything will go wrong.
I trust Valve though.
Oh man. Oh great, all the weapons except for the one that I'm missing.
Yeah, there's fucking machetes and hammers and shotguns, but no friggin' scythe.
Damn it. Just a broom.
Too bad you can't use that as a weapon.
Yeah, it'd be about as effective as all the other shitty weapons.
Like in Dead Rising 2.
Oh great, now is the time to hallucinate, of course.
Great, in a game studio? Lovely. Hey, at least this time you're fully armed, almost.
Yeah, well all I want is a melee weapon anyways.
An effective one. But she is a pretty good.
I cut off his hand.
Can't throw grenades now, you little twat.
That'll teach him. Where'd I go?
Is that whiteboard? Is it a whiteboard?
Yeah. I was totally gonna spray on it, but then this wasn't Team Fortress.
Press T.
Yeah. What does T do? Oh shit, instant health pipe, weird.
Wow, that's pretty handy.
Yeah, I could have used that knowledge.
What could you associate T to for drugs?
I wonder if there's anything else. Oh, that's just dropping a weapon. Yeah, that's not what I want to do.
Edge clippers.
Infinite ammo. I'll cut off your cow head. Oh, for fuck's sake.
And hallucinating has stopped.
Great.
You're back in the real world now.
There's real people shooting me.
No. Don't worry, the drugs are kicking in, at least.
Yeah.
I'm sure it won't affect your head problems.
Oh yeah, good thing.
If not, if you're not already fucked up in the head already.
What's this?
Food!
Great.
Chicken nuggets. Peas.
Amazing. How did I get her arm?
Wow.
There you go.
It was a freak accident.
Yeah. Cut off all the body parts. Ah, he had a machete already. More machetes, okay.
Oh my god, no scythes.
Ugh.
This is bullshit.
Damn it. Oh great, my cow hurt. I didn't have one anyway, it's great.
You should have continued using the hammer.
Yeah, but that, I wanted it to be stuck in her butt for, just for a little while.
Ooh, nice garden.
Beautiful. Oh, for fuck's sake.
He's still getting shot.
I remember this part.
Can't use your guns now.
Yes, enjoy the dismemberments.
I like how he's still puking with his arm off when he's just running around puking.
Yeah, that's always fun.
Puke everywhere!
Die!
What are you looking at? Ah. No, you're supposed to chop off her ass, but you chopped off her arm instead.
Oh yeah, just put it all the way in there.
More dismemberments.
I wonder if they did any of that in Postal 3.
I don't know.
You suppose this is covered in the second element? Yeah, this weapon's not bad, I guess.
Yeah, it's effective. At least it cuts heads.
Yeah, at least I don't throw it by accident. Oh.
This place.
No, it's glitchy and also money. Yeah, we didn't have money for a pigeon mission. And there's a relief of a cow being fucked.
Corporate bastard. Nice. Oh, look at that, he even looks like a type.
Oh god.
What are we talking about? There's not a gold master within 100 miles.
Vince is just crazy and insane. What's a gold master even? I'm definitely not running off
copies, eh? Who said I first L to
smell the pain.
You bastard. Trying to make Postal Dude look like a laughing stock.
Oh no, how could he? Gold master?
Oh, look at that picture he has on the side. Hey, that's my gold master that I don't have.
Give it back. Give it back. Oh, come on.
Oh, great. It's a rocket launcher fight. Run! Put down your gun.
Not the infant rockets.
Oh, no. He has a health bar.
Oh, my God. Look at his name. Fraud. Where'd he go?
Look at all the money he has in his vault.
Yeah, I didn't pick up too much of it.
Oh man, you only have 968 of it.
Still no size. Where the hell did he go?
Wait, oh. Oh shit. Not my moving terrorist rockets. Oh wow, he doesn't. He takes a lot of hits.
Yeah, well, too bad he shoots a lot of rockets.
You need to get up to him fast.
Well, like a rocket jump or something.
Shoot! You'll get to eat fast food. Spam that. Press
wow,
T.
Look at that money. Oh, come on.
Oh no, you had a head-on collision with a rocket.
Yeah.
Burn, you bastard!
Oh, well, that was easy.
Oh, and he doesn't take any damage.
Oh yeah.
He must have had a fire retardant suit.
Yeah.
Oh wow, that shot barely did anything. I guess the assault rifles are most effective.
I don't know about that. Maybe the sledgehammer will be.
Oh, never mind. You died again.
A cat tornado.
Wow, you even have full armor and health and you still die easily.
Oh, come on.
Immune to sledgehammer.
What is that?
Oh, he dealt himself a lot of damage.
Yeah. Where the hell is he?
Use the drugs! You won health!
I did.
Wow, you had one health and you just saved yourself a bit.
Great. I just press C.
You ain't gonna use a rocket launcher when you're up in your space.
Yeah.
Who's gonna win this battle, I wonder?
Oh. Wow. Good thing there's a health bar button.
Yeah, just like that, huh?
Oh man, the money.
Vince. I'm sure you must have a massive migraine at this point.
Yeah, it might be.
Who is he ringing up?
I don't know, the guy who made the game. Yes, he's quite happy now.
Someday.
Oh my, what will happen on Sunday? There's so much gunfight going on. Oh well.
We'll find out on Sunday.
Yeah, get ready for Sunday. Oh, zombie apocalypse. The arsenal's open
for business now. Yes, right. Gear up. We better have a cipher.
No, just millions of fletches. Oh well, subscribe for more. Goodbye.
Bye.